Tell us, what makes it different? What makes it special?
So when you look at the shoes, and like I said earlier, you know, this is 90s, you know, inspiration. These were the shoes that, you know, was worn in 1990s. And Britney Spears was our brand ambassador at that point of time. Yeah, I mean, she actually was, you know, endorsing this product
she
line.
She was iconic.
Yeah, so she was iconic. Yeah. And that trend is coming back. So, you know, the whole chunky sneakers, dad sneakers, ugly sneakers, the way they call it.
But the cool thing about Skechers is, and I've noticed this because I've always been a huge fan of it, they've been making chunky sneakers for the longest time.
Absolutely.
Even though it's back in style from the 90s, I feel that you guys have been making it since early 2000s.
Yeah.
So, yeah, right? So it's like it's always been there.
It's been with us all the time. So
you guys are way before your time.
Yes.
For the time, yeah.
Yeah, we've just gone from chunky to chunkier.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
Yes.
Absolutely. Yeah. But Jacquline, of course, you wear Skechers every day. You're an ardent lover of them. And of course, as far as the youth of our nation is concerned, you're iconic, right? Cool. So what do you have to say about Dlites? What was your first thought when you saw them?
I love them. I love them. They sent me, Skechers sent me, I think you guys sent me 4 options. All the colors are so cool because like they go with almost every outfit. Like every single outfit I was wearing, and with this outfit especially, all of my Skechers Dlites were going with it. So it was just about mixing and matching. It's easy to pair up with anything. It's easy to pair up with casuals. It's easy to pair up with formals. What I love most about the chunkiness of it is that it gives you a little bit of height on the heel.
It does.
Yeah, so which
almost
I love.
Almost 2 inches.
Almost 2 inches, right?
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Which I, of course,
always
need.
Yeah, exactly. Me too.
I can always do with 2 more inches.
Always, yeah. I will always opt for height, for sure, any day.
Fantastic. Okay, so for everyone who's watching us right now, tell us, what's your personal sense of style?
My personal sense of style would probably be something, and it's always been this way, it's been comfortable. So comfort is of utmost importance to me. And I think also something that personifies, I think, fitness, mm-hmm. you know, so something that's like kind of fit and fun and yeah, but I think it's mainly been comfort. It's not so much about the trends, but like what you're comfortable actually wearing.
एंटरटेनमेंट से जुड़ी अन्य खबरों के लिए लाइक शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब करें हमारा चैनल पत्रिका एंटरटेनमेंट साथ ही कमेंट बॉक्स में अपनी सुझाव देना ना भूलें